Stathletes is a sports analytics company. We mainly focus on hockey, but we have done continuous flow event tracking and advanced analytics for about 8 years. We're definitely moving into being a global company. We track now in over 22 leagues across the world and are constantly expanding. For Stathletes, we were noted as top young entrepreneur in Ontario by the Ontario Chamber of Commerce, which we think is an amazing accolade, you know, going against Waterloo and Toronto and all the great tech companies that are happening in Ontario. So I think it's a feather in the cap in Niagara for the type of talent that we have in this region. There's definitely an injection of new businesses, energy, as the next generation comes up. I think St. Catharines is a very desirable place for a wide variety of reasons, including the closeness to the border, the type of and quality of individuals in the area, and also the accessibility. You know, we're not paying extravagant prices, it's affordable, we can have great jobs, and we can have a taste of wine country and a city. My name is Meghan Chayka, and we are changing the world of sports analytics from our home in St. Catharines.